Hi guys, today I'm going to be finding a demon altar and fighting the Eye of Cthulhu, which I have not done that yet. Somehow I beat Skeletron before beating the Eye of Cthulhu, but now we just gotta find a corruption. And right now it is raining blood currently. And yeah. And there is a blizzard right now, but I don't want to. Just no. Okay, just forget the enemies, I'm just going. I just now found a shackle. What is that? It's terrible, that's what it is. Anyways, we gotta make it fast. We don't really have to, but no, we do have to because we have to make it really fast because night might end. We might even have to go into a new world and stuff. I died. Started going the other way. Actually, no. We need to know which way it is. Okay. And night is probably almost over. Well, it can't be almost over. Can't.
What? I wasn't paying attention. What?
Okay, let's just go, let's go, let's go. Oh, right, okay, come on. Oh no, God. That's easier than they look like. That was easier than I thought it would be. Just run, just run. Need to find a demon altar. But another more news. I'm mainly going to fight the Eye of Cthulhu, that way I can get some demonite ore. And I want demonite ore because then I can make a demonite pickaxe, mine hillstone, and obsidian, and then get the knight's edge. Which is a huge deal in pre-hard mode. Okay. Okay, there we go, there we go. And I can actually make two. All right, let's get up to. Just get up there. I am lagging. Might as well heal. And let's go.
Man.
Where is she?
Oh, man.
And it's the groom, it's the groom. No, the guy's almost dead. No! Guide! The guy died! Now let's just go in. Yeah. All right, I now have Demonite Orb. Made a lot of lesser healing potions. My God, I only got 37. Okay, anyway, let's go out of this world. Let's make some demonite bars for this. Let's go into the penguin room. Okay. Just throw this out for now. Yeah. No, I need a pickaxe. No. Bruh. Oh my God. Anyways, there's not much time of day, I mean of night, that was in this world, so we gotta act fast.
I
Okay. Wait, why did I leave? I did not mean to leave the game.
I have no idea what this is.
Oh my god.
I was like, why
god, how much does it cost to make one? And of course, I have to be the brain of Cthulhu to do it. Okay, that was unexpected. I did not think I needed tissue samples. It's sad that I have a copper axe. I know. I meant to save that for
what?
Something else. But anyways, I will see you guys next time.